chance that he's telling the truth. We should check it out.
You out your mind? We're supposed to get the fuck off this island, not hike deeper into the goddamn jungle.
We need Moen for that. Trust me, he's the only one who can get you past those floating mines. Do what he wants, and he'll do what you want. Get him to the bloody lab.
This isn't only about what Moen wants, is it, White? You're pushing us there for another reason.
Don't you understand? Each one of you has had contact with these things, and none of you have gotten sick. Your blood could be used to make some sort of antidote to save my wife.
She's still alive?
They gave us something, some medicine. I don't know what it is. It slows down the process, but not forever. The doctors in the lab could use the antibodies in your blood to create some sort of cure. It may be Emily's only chance.
What the fuck? Well, what do we do?
We do what's right. We do the right thing.
Pona, you are a police officer. You protected those who couldn't protect themselves. This is your path. Jin, you're more full of compassion than any of us. You know what it's like to lose someone you love. What do you want to do?
I don't fucking care.
Well, I do. Time to step up, Logan. You in the game or warming the bench?
Sam B?
Yeah, I hear you. We a crew.
We hang together, or we fuck.
All right, then. Let's do this.
Once you find the village, ask around for Moen. The villagers should know him.
I know somebody who might help us out, but their village is really far from here. We're gonna need to take a car.
It's done.
Take care of him so we can get the hell out of here.
Oof!
What the hell happened here? Is this infection all over the island? Jesus Christ. They were caught totally by surprise.
Look! It's Jin!
Jin, what are you doing here? Get inside quick. I will open a door for you.
Machutero, where is Moen?
I'm getting to that woman. We've been through hell here. Last night, a whole mob of those crazy motherfuckers came crashing in here like bloody animals. It's amazing anyone is still alive.
I'm here to talk to Moen. Where is he?
Moen ain't here. I take care of business for him. Haven't laid eyes on the Moog since everything gone crazy. I can take you to see him, but first, you do me a solid, right?
Depends on what it is.
I'm riding in a 4x4 following a group of survivors heading into the jungle. Apparently, someone on the radio is leading them to the source of this sickness. There's supposed to be some kind of a lab hidden in the jungle. Could this be some sort of experiment gone wrong? Some kind of animal-borne disease, like swine flu or bird flu that's mutated? If this spreads beyond Banoi, if it were to hit a major population center, it could be the end of everything. People need to know what this is. Maybe they can... Look out!
Here's the story. Afran fucked us good, man. His Moog stole every single gun we had. Lucky for us, Afran's people didn't get too far, though. We heard on the radio that their car got swamped and they're stuck out there, waiting for help. Go there and get our weapons back, and I'll tell you how to find Moen.
Absolutely.
All right, just hurry. Those bloody fools won't stick around there forever.
If you want to get those sons of bitches, you better hurry. There is a shortcut up to the village leading to the canyon and Ghost Village. Go that way, and you will sneak up on those bastards from behind. Good luck.
You are Matutero's help or what? So, did you take care of your business?
A lot of villagers were badly hurt the last time they attacked. We need bandages and disinfectant to dress their wounds. Do you think you could find some for us?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
Thank you. Look in Robin's hut up in the village. He had some medical supplies put away for an emergency. Please, hurry. The injured are in great need.
For the time being, I have nothing to say. You wanna blame somebody? Blame fucking Afran.
Matutero told me to repair the gate. Unfortunately, the tools are in the house by the pier, and those things are over there. Those people who won't die. Will you help me out with them? Sure.
Thank you. I'll be right here.
For the time being, I have nothing to sell. You wanna blame somebody? Blame fucking Afran. Shit.
Thanks for all your help. Hope this helps.
For the time being, I have nothing to say.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry, Tim. I'm so sorry. You weren't you. I didn't know what else to do.
Well, what do we got here?
Thank you. Oh, this'll do just fine. Take this. Here. It's the least I can do.
I was hoping maybe you could help me again.
There are some local healing herbs we can use to tend to the wounded. Would you be willing to locate some for me?
You can count on it.
This is good karma for you. You'll find these healing herbs growing in the swamps near the village. It's called Gatu Kola.
This will do just fine, thank you. I'll find some volunteers and we will bury the dead.
I need to sit down. fucking freak!
Thank you.
Can't hurt to look. Something good in here?
You still here? I know you need to rest up, but time's running out, mate.
My wife is dead.
Vargas is one of Afran's crew. He killed my Katie. She was in his way and he just blew her away. He needs to die. He needs to suffer. And I'll give you whatever it takes to make that happen.
Sure.
All right then. we have a deal. The bloody git was headed back to his boss when Matutero blocked his way, scared him off. He's headed towards the canyon up from the village. Catch him and kill him and make sure he suffers. He doesn't deserve an easy death. He's getting away. Hey, kill that Abo bastard.
We need help!
Afrin set our food supplies on fire. What's left will barely last us till tomorrow. Will you help us?
Yes.
Name's Brian. Thanks, eh? Hey, we don't know if animals are infected with this shit, so we better not risk it. Hey, you should see if you can find any canned food. I saw some supplies in the bunkers a while ago. Maybe they're still there. Everyone is starving. Thanks. Thank you so much. If you find something else out there, you know where to find me.
Maybe there's something I can use. Something good in here?
Down the door!
Who's next?
Anything useful?
Yes, Colonel. All access to the island has been severed. Ships are deployed around the entire perimeter. A bloody minnow couldn't slip through. There haven't been any problems apart from one minor incident. A fishing boat tried to get through to the island. I already dispatched a patrol after it. Yes, sir. Affirmative. No witnesses.
Oh!